great to have students here, and at 12 o'clock there will officially be 250 students starting their studies. The expansion of our Barrie campus to this location shows how vision, smart thinking, and creativity are driving the talent in our community. This move of students is the creation of a living lab. We know our students will engage. They're going to learn from the real world experience that exists down here. So today I'm delighted to officially announce the naming of this building. We are opening the Arch and Helen Brown Design and Digital Art Center.
First of all, she's just a great partner. You know, it drives the economy, it boosts our economy. You know, it makes us an attractive spot in Ontario. I can't wait to see what's coming next on Georgian College, but I know it's coming and I look forward to it. Thank you.
Here we stand today in the new downtown campus of Georgian College. The impact of having 250 students in our core in this location, I don't think can be overstated. We're here marking a day that is an enormous step forward for our downtown, for our community, but most of all for the students who are now going to get to experience this place, education in this area, and be a bigger part of our community. Thank you.
I'm excited about the move to downtown Barrie and the chance to work with the businesses in the downtown area. I really feel this will broaden our career opportunities because we will have more chances to do and see real-world work, as well as make business connections.